I'm so glad this is all solved now. Wait!